this the mosh pit? Great! Laying out bullies.
Thanks. It used to be safe.
Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We built this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture.
Yo, Rick! Boss wants to talk to you. Get in here!
Well, you better clean your slag off
that
sloppy well.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Careful.
Hey, I heard something.
Wait!
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Am I hearing things?
Easy does it.
Hey, I heard something.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear on that.
Need some help over here.
I heard something. Damn, I'm being paranoid.
Heads up, I gotcha.
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
What the hell? Someone there?
I
Nothing.
Maybe I can distract him.
Yo! Who's there?
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
I heard something. Grave dust is messing with my head.
It's awesome.
What is this? Check it out. Some kind of military office must be to my right.
Who is that?
Wait!
Office must be to my right. Need to move careful through here. Those barrels seem important. Alchemax. What's in these?
Boss! Come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice? Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice.
Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath, whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider-Girl? Spider-Woman?
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait, you don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Cause it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Demons have opened fire. Officers down.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. Here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Don't lie down! You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight! A for effort!
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. If I get closer, I can take him out. Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy.
Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out.
Shh.
Don't
聪明，早就跑了。
害怕吗？你应该的。
需要帮忙，带路吧，我们全部投降。
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but He keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Identified driving a box truck. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
Hi! We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue.
Risk out here. Better go in.
And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
他的能力还有仙珠吗？都不是，他的力量更大。怎么会可能那样？就是这样，我劝你别一直问老板的力量的问题，否则你会亲身体验。为什么老板那么讨厌奥斯本？奥斯本威赔了他，我们只要知道支点就行了。那我们是不是应该更……就是鸽子。
打动我，我发誓，我真的。
Change, huh? Good, because these other guys, not impressing me.
Peter, that place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Come on,
not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you!
但是还是照常指挥。当然，在他给我们力量时，我们也给他力量。他的能力还有限度吗？都不是，他的力量更大了。怎么会？就是这样。我劝你别一直问老板力量的问题，否则你会今天体验到的。知道了。
杀他是最后一步，在这之前，他先得失去一切。啊，谁在那儿？没事，我们时间到了。
确保周边安全。
枪只不过是工具，我才是武器。
保持警惕！蜘蛛侠，杀掉你的小队！
shit! So she's down!
Can see it's more like illegal weapons, and this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Oh!
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you!
Stuck in!
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win. Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada yada yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.